Minecraft.
Main multiplayer options. 4 players via split screen. 8 players locally or online if you don't already know. Minecraft is a sandbox game where the player can build and create whatever they want, while mining and crafting to do so, of course. Whether you're a hardcore survivalist, a dungeon delving adventurer, or just want to build without constraints in creative mode, there is an experience that has been expertly crafted for everyone. Minecraft for Switch allows couch co-op with up to 4 players on a split screen, 8 players locally or 8 players online. Playing online on a server is also a possibility. There is also cross-platform play for up to 8 players, so if your friend is on PC, their phone, an Xbox, or even a VR headset, you're covered. More Minecraft, the 100 best Minecraft mods. Ranked one of 124 the most popular video games right now, 142 of 354 the greatest RPG video games ever made. Lovers in a Dangerous Spacetime. Main multiplayer options. 4 players local co-op. Lovers in a Dangerous Spacetime is one of the more unconventional games on this list, but that's what makes it so memorable and fun. It's a space shooter where players inhabit a perfectly round spacecraft that consists of many different stations with various purposes, such as manning the engine, shields, or guns to blast away enemies. Players are tasked with saving various creatures that have been captured, including bunnies, frogs, foxes, and ducks, and also come up against a boss fight at the end of each mission. Lovers in a Dangerous Spacetime is only available to play in local couch co-op if you're looking to play with others, although you can also take it on by yourself if you so choose.
Just Dance.
Just Dance.
Castle Crashers.
Castle Crashers.
Animal Crossing New Horizons.
Animal Crossing New Horizons.
Super Smash Bros. Ultimate.
Main multiplayer options, 4-player couch co-op, up 8 players via local connection, a crossover brawler that appeals equally to casual fans or hardcore gamers. There isn't a couch or esports arena hasn't seen a Smash Bros. Game one time or another. The series is known for its gameplay that's easy for newcomers to enjoy, while still offering a high skill ceiling for those who want to challenge themselves and others. There are 5 entries in the Smash Bros. Series, the most recent being Super Smash Bros. Ultimate for the Switch in 2018, which boasts the largest roster of playable characters to date. Since its inception in 1999, the Smash series has allowed 4-player couch co-op for every one of its entries. Ultimate is also the first game in the series to allow up to 8 players in one match, all connected locally. In addition, Ultimate also features 4-player online matches. More every Smash Ultimate character, 16 of 179, the greatest fighting games per May 11 of 177, the best video games of the 2010s, ranked.
Mario Kart 8.
Mario Kart 8.
Super Mario Party.
Super Mario Party.
Hey guys, thank you so much for the support and likes and comments down below. And also thank you so much for watching, and I look forward to see you in the next video. Then take care. Bye.